It's you.
It's me.
It's them.
It's everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of being used. We'll be no product for you.
For me.
For them.
For anyone who tricks my mind to get what they want. 'Cause I'm so sick of being used. I'll be no product for you.
Now, I can't believe what I see. Bunch of people brainwashed into thinking they free. We need the best clothes that our money can buy, just so we can post a picture on the gram like, yeah. Like, what the fuck is the matter? Man, that logic is wrong. We've been focused on this dumb shit for way too long, so we missed the real picture when we're glued to our phone. It's like the system wants to make a generation of clones, so we can all stay within their lines. In reality, they trying to control our minds, make us feel like we need a pair of Calvin Kleins. Kinda sad how a brand is controlling our lives. And really, we just want what Kanye's got, so we go out and get what Kanye's got. We see them happy and famous and try to live their life. They got a sneak in that success is wearing some Nikes. And honestly, I can't stand rappers today, making all this shit music, claiming they ain't a wave. Tell the fans that everything they dropping is flames, but only sold a bunch of records because of their names. And we're not stupid, I can see right through their lies. I guess that's kind of the reason that all he raps in the rise. I'm so sick of all this bullshit I'm coming to find, 'cause it's taking the place of real art like mine.
It's everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of being used. We'll be no product for you.
For me.
For them.
For anyone who tricks my mind to get what they want. 'Cause I'm so sick of being used. I'll be no product for you.
This world is so perverted, it's kinda hard to believe. We just can't have one girl, we need three. They go complain to our friends like nobody's loyal. I wonder why, how stupid can we actually be? Oh, you don't give a fuck? Maybe then it's time to start. Look around, 'cause everybody's falling apart. And trust me, I understand that things get hard, but don't be fake, be real, just be who you are. And fuck these other rappers out claiming they spit facts, but only spend a minute on all their tracks, telling people that life is all money and sex. What a joke, see? I just think that music is trash, about inspiring minds and telling the truth. Giving a voice to the people is the path I choose. I write this music for you, not for money or views. I'm here to tell you, follow dreams, you got nothing to lose. This is our time, we just gotta take that chance. This a fight for real music, and I'm taking a stance. I give my heart and my soul, never anything less. And for real, I'm here for every one of my fans. I'm here to tell you that you can make it one more night. Just hold on, please, we can make it one more night. You ain't giving up yet, we got tons more fight. You see, together we can turn this darkness into light.
It's you, it's me, it's them.
It's everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of being used. We'll be no product for you.
For me.
For them.
For anyone who tricks my mind to get what they want. 'Cause I'm so sick of being used. I'll be no product for you.
See Katie, just 19, she was headed off to college to follow a dream. Didn't really have friends, never played in a team, so focused on school, she was hardly a teen. Damn, living in her room, she barely left. Hated being lonely, so she slept. Only got up to study for tests, and honestly, she don't really care about the rest. Then she met a dude, started going out, 'cause that's all he wanted to do. He didn't care about her, just some bottles of booze. He was focused on his last, never told her the truth. Constantly used, gray started fading away. She was given everything what he would take and take. Her first real love, but for him it was fake. And she finally caught him over at his ex-girl's place. No, she don't know what to do, 'cause loving this guy, that was all that she knew. It's hard to find the next one when you're broken in two. Broken and bruised, feeling like you're destined to lose, but
she never felt this way, she never felt this way. Grab another bottle, put it up to her face. Rather cover all the pain before she ever would say. Kid. Always wanted something more, but could never begin, never fit in. He was kinda lacking with friends. His favorite part about the day is when it would end. Damn, so alone. Spending nights in his room, nobody hitting his phone. Always wanted to himself if he did something wrong. The truth is that he was barely getting along. Still,
he never tell no one. He never tell no one.
About to take his own life before it ever begun. Stuck on the run, tired of always being a run. See,
he was so sick of being laughed at. Started hitting up the party, saying past that. Get a little bit high just to feel okay, but all the pain, he could barely even mask that.
No, not the whiskey or drugs, only losing yourself. You ain't fixing it up. Pill in the cup, cheers man, drinking it up. Getting so high, he don't even know what's up. But
he never felt this way. He never felt this way.
Really can't tell by the look of his face, but inside, see, Dylan, he was begging to say,
hey.